I, Navya Haridas, having been nominated as a candidate to fill a seat in the Council of States, do swear in the name of God, House of the People, do swear in the name of the God, affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, and that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India. I, Navya Haridas, having been nominated as a candidate to fill a seat in the Council of States, do swear in the name of God, House of the People, do swear in the name of the God, affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, and that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India. I, Navya Haridas, having been nominated as a candidate to fill a seat in the Council of States, do swear in the name of God, House of the People, do swear in the name of the God, affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, and that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India. Thank you.